guys, how are you today? I hope you are fine. Let me introduce myself first. My name is Yuan Pariasi. You can call me Yuan. My student ID number is 22109121230005. I am from Public Health Faculty of Medicine, Lambung Mangkurat University. I will explain my topic about the role of youth in the development of the South Kalimantan area in the wetland area. The role of youth is very important in regional development, especially in the wetland area. For example, by educating the community about how to maintain biological and non-biological diversity so that the ecosystem is maintained and not exploiting the surrounding environment, because if it is exploited continuously, it will have a negative impact on the surrounding community. For example, Lake Sharon Tourist is a natural tourist area that requires space to accommodate ecotourist activities, increase activities and accommodate various research and conservation of typical Kalimantan plains, with the aim of making the Lake Sharon ecotourist area an environmentally friendly tourist attraction of by optimizing the potential of wetlands forests. Therefore, youth also play an important role in its development. Come on, young people, let's help develop and develop wetlands, especially in the South Kalimantan region, so that they are maintained are and development. There is a slogan that read, "If not us, who else?" This is my explanation of the role of youth in development of the South Kalimantan area of wetlands. Sorry if there are some mistakes in my pronunciation. Thank you for your attention. Stay safe and healthy. Bye-bye.